Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in 7 days to Die. All right, I got a quick question, and well, quick. I'm going to put up a straw poll, hopefully. If not, in the comment fields, it will be good enough. If you guys want me to restart this map now, the reason why I'm saying that is because many of you have brought up some good valid points that, you know what, maybe it's time for us to look at that. Where did I put my bike? Over here. Yep, so you brought up some good comments of whether or not we want to do random gen. So if you guys want to get involved in that, please mark it. I'm actually going to be reading every one of them. And I'll be putting on Twitter too. So it's Game Edge. So game_edged. And it's also on top right of this screen there. You'll see it there. There's a link. You can actually put your what you'd like us to do. And I'd appreciate if you guys can actually answer that. Majority is going to win. So one way or another, it's all good. You guys can choose what you'd like. If you guys want to start over, if not, I will continue to do this until we, you know, we'll continue playing this. I have no problems playing it. I am quite enjoying it, and I don't think that there's any reason why we should have to restart if you guys don't want to. So again, I don't mind restarting and making it again harder. It's all good. What time is it now? It's getting late. Get our arses in gear. I don't want to be caught up here. Wow, man. How many AK schematics do I need? I want to be running out of paper, that's for sure. All right, let's get our axe out. Oh, shit. No. Do not break. Oh, could have broken that one. Piece of shit shovel. We're gonna put the shovel just went away. I was thinking maybe. No, there's nothing there. I was gonna take her apart and just scrap her, but nope, not gonna happen. Alright, you actually can scrap all this stuff. That's pretty cool. Another barrel, which is great. We're gonna make some fuel of that. Alright, some more brass. That's good. We got these tokens. We'll be using Alpha 15 as currency, so that'd be pretty cool. So far, this has not been worthwhile. Let's see if we can find anything better upstairs. Wow, okay, so you can come here and actually just dismantle the crap out of this stuff. This is actually pretty good. Pretty good stuff. There we go. Let's take it all and I'll put it out in the crates. And worst case scenario, we'll come back and get them. Get greedy. Pick up whatever we can. So far, the snow biome has given us... Wow, okay. Like, we need that. I don't know that at all, man. Grab the shit out of that. Goodbye. More paper. If I missed something, I'm so sorry. Did I go all the way around? I didn't check the back, and I think. Did I? That's just. Oh, okay. It's just up here. All right, cool. I guess we did it all. We actually take apart that too if we want. Some more scrap. It looks like there's only the brass fixture there. That's cool. So we have a couple more to pick up. And so far, we've killed pretty much everything. It's pretty light right now for the time of day. No, that's just iron. Broken glass. I did this one already, didn't I? I did scrap the crap out of this place, didn't I? Yes, I did. Yes, got everything. Cool. All right, so we're going to head back. I'll pause the video here, and if there's anything interesting... I'll come back and in this way, we'll just double check and pick the case. Actually, I'll just pick up whatever's in there. We'll be right back. All right, so we're back, and I just found this passing gas, which is actually something I've been looking forward to. And I don't know if I can actually stop it, so we're gonna probably have to mark it down a map, because right now I can't afford to get killed. It's almost running time for these sons of bitches. Can you imagine having a horde of these guys? I don't think so. So we're actually going to pass this gas somewhere else. Wow, hell no. I'll catch you guys in just a little bit. All right, so we're back. I was able to find this passing gas on our way back here. So I'm going to try and see if I can get into here before these guys start running. We're really running low on bolts. Yeah, no, thank you. I'm hoping we can do this nice and quietly, but it seems like there's too many of them. see if we can find those calipers everybody's talking about. It sounds like it's full in there. All right, let's see if we can get them all done before. Try and keep this quiet as possible. Oh, shit. Wobbly head here. They start running, man. I'm hopping that friggin' bike. They have 10... 9... Oh, shit. I'm getting a little bit freaked out, because I know as soon as they run, it's a whole different ball game. There we go. What's left here? Crawlers? Alright, come on. I think there's still some in there. They're running, aren't you? 3 minutes left. We're running really low on bolts. Holy crap. Oh, they're running. She's a runner. Down you go, girl. Okay, now they're definitely dangerous now. Holy crap. Alright, let's take some medication anyways. How many bolts I have left? 29. So I'm quiet because I don't know where the hell happened to him. I heard one. Alright. Let's take advantage of this. Ooh, we'll take some of that. Look at 1.6 wellness. This is actually really good. Alright, we'll take those two. Let's see if we ever need them. We actually have a lot of those. Come on, give me something good. Make those worthwhile. Come on. Ugh, I got so much of this shit. Got tires and stuff here. We always come back for those. If you guys ever looking for tires, basket gas. Come on. Give me the C word. I feel like being stuck in this room right now. Shoot your monads. Come on, bring it through the wall. Down you go. 24 bolts left. Let's take a shot, make sure he's done. Oh shit. He doesn't realize it's open. Alright. Let's get lucky here. We're gonna have to go drop some stuff off in our stuff. And sorry. We're gonna have to drop our stuff off inside our little mini bike. Man, that's a little bit. Gets you a little bit nervous. And these guys are supposed to come back to life too. Mostly that's in the part of the updates coming up. Okay, I really don't need this. I don't need this. Scrap that shit. Definitely want that. Whoops. Take that for sure. I have that already? I know that. Yeah. I'll read that one. There you go. Level 18. We actually need to level up on that. We haven't done that in a long time. So, hey, why not? And a lot of you are saying, why are you bothering? The reason why I keep on doing that is locked. Okay. The reason why I'm actually scrapping most of the books because I really don't, I want to learn it myself, but now I'm just ready to point that. All right, that's a nice shotgun part. Sledgehammer, we know that one. We'll do half and half, how about that? Half of you want me to read them, half you don't, so there you go. Oh, grab that. Yeah, we really don't need one arrowhead here. Christ, I have so many of them. Oh, come on. Let's be lucky here. Let's not make this a bad place to be. Wasting the rest of boats that I did. Wasting a crap load of stuff. Come on. Just asking for calipers, for God's sakes. I didn't want to say that word, but damn it. Now I'm just going to say it. Got so much coffee at home. There we go. Wow. So many empty cans. All right, another bandage. Nothing in a pooper. Come on, someone drop a caliper in a pooper. Come on. Upstairs. All right. Nothing. I got so much of this shit. I'm so bad at throwing shit away because I don't feel like throwing anything away. I get a little bit greedy. I guess all of us do when we're looting. But I do need these for the bolts. That's going to be needed. All right. No. I got some. Thank you. Got way too much of this stuff. You just can't carry it. Just grab it. I have enough magnum cylinders everywhere. They're growing on the trees for us. All right. This is actually a really big rooftop. All right. That's cool. I like to clear them out and make sure next time we come by, they're not going to be full. All right. Corn seeds. Not really wanting to farm right now. I know some people do like it. I know Cage loves it, but I'm not a big farmer. Especially not this game. I'm not ready for it. I do want to build one on a rooftop or something later on, but nope. All right. That's pretty cool. We got this one, eh? Yeah, we did. All right. So they're running now, and we have to be careful. We have to protect ourselves for sure. Did I miss anything on this side? So many of those things. No, nothing. All right. Keep the door sturdy there. Why not? Have a backup plan in case we ever come around this area again. Leave that open. I don't think I have room for it. Scrapping shit. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. We actually take these apart too and get gas, which is really nice, but we have a lot. All right, guys, go back to our bike and see if we can drop off anything before these guys start coming out. Put that back in there. Bullets does make a difference. Okay, I think everything else is full. All right, so whatever gas we get, we get. Take all of it. Alright, that's pretty good. Oof. I know random gen, I know I'm going to get back to that there. Random gen is pretty cool because you don't really know where the stuff is. And it's, you know, sporadic and some talents are just built up really nicely. So I know, I understand where you guys are coming from. I really do. I'm kind of interested in doing it. There's one more car right here. Let's take advantage of it. Oh, fuck. Don't need lead. Should get ready just in case. Just in case. Alright, let's get our mini bike. Let's turn on the headlights. The ultra brights. The blinder lights, we'll call them. Blinder light bikes. Man, these things are so bright, it's insanely hard for me to look at right now. Oh, we're in Dyersville. Good. This should be interesting. Should get the hospital right here. Hardly looted any of these. I don't think I've looted very many of these houses at all. We need to come back and start looting these guys too. Been a long time. Oh, we got ourselves a first customer. Oh, I just missed her. I missed her. All right, let's see if we can pass through here. Now, we are coming close to dogs of hell coming out. Dog hordes are going to be coming out. Working stiff, and it's empty here. The bodies are still here? Now, this is a long time ago. And they're still here. Jeez. How did I get through? Oh, yeah. Let's just double check to see if anything came back. It did come back. Well, really we want is the boxes. Chainsaw blade. All right. I don't need that. Don't need that. Brutal scrap your ass. Tool die set. Calipers! Bye-bye, I don't give a shit. Wow, everything else is just like trash for me right now. Wow. Whatever, sure. No! I don't think we have enough tool die sets. I think we do. Got the calipers! Oh my freaking god! No more excuses. Now we're sweating bullets. We have too many shit on us. I can get rid of some wood too. What am I bothering? If I find something, I can get rid of wood. Scrap. 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 Don't need rebar frames. Scrap. Alright. What do we have here? Hunting rifle. That's nice. That's really nice, actually. Like, I mean, goodbye. I have a lot of you guys. For throwing things away you guys are not liking, I'm sorry. But I sometimes you just gotta do it. Oh man, I got what we wanted. We got calipers. Oh, it's a 590 though. Shit. I wonder if we have still room inside our bicycle. Oh my god, I'm so excited right now. I'm beside myself. If you want to know the truth, I'm beside myself. Eggs, I do need it for eggs and bacon. It's just a couple of gunpowder, screw that. You can go back in there. Okay. Should be able to pick up a couple more things. Try our best. I do like that axe. We have a lot of those. There we go. Two splints in case I'm an idiot and I fall down. This will suck. Don't. I think I have a lot of those. Okay. More murky water. Ooh, vitamins are good. I'll use these right away. Wow, nothing in those. All right. I think I got pretty much everything. There's one more crate here. An anvil, which we have tons of. And a wood frame. Wow, no, thank you. We have wood frames. We have enough. Oh, should I just pile them up? I have some here. Duh. I'm so excited about the calipers. I'm beside myself now. If you can hear my voice, I am real happy. At least if I can end a game knowing that. You know, if you guys decide to switch, I'm just happy that we got them. It doesn't make me feel as bad that we didn't pick them up. Whatever. Oh, brass. Can't say no to brass. I'll leave you guys some blood. How about that? All right, let's get the hell out of here. And that is absolutely spectacular. So again, I want you guys to vote if you guys can, please. Vote on what you guys want to see. It looks like the buy is fine, despawned. It's about time. But we got our calipers. We got them. We got them. We got them. We got one pair of calipers. Oh my god. That's like the last thing I really needed. Alright, let's see if we can actually head back. We're overheating. Find water or shelter. Okay. 100. Is it quiet around here? Seems quiet. Okay. Right now, I can't take off my clothes because I would be costing myself some problems. 101. That should be good. Do more red tea. I'll do one yucca. or yucca, whichever way you want to say it. We can't, we're 100, okay. We should be able to be home very shortly, right around the corner. Probably our last road trip before we start building, unless we go and we start over again. So again, don't forget to vote. You can check it out on Twitter. You can also, put your comments here too. But again, Twitter would be helpful. It'd be like a little poll. I'm gonna try and see if I can put a straw poll. If it's not there, then just put the comments down. Oh yeah, you got nailed, brother. You got nailed big time. All right, we gotta take a right here, I think. If I'm not mistaken, this should be a town. Yes, it is. There's a hole here from what I'm digging. There's clay there. Maybe I'll drag them back into our city. I really hope they fix the light. That is just insane. Whoa, man, this road is screwed up. All right, we're over here, 101. Still, the juice has been doing its job. And we're going to head right back into our base. Welcome back home. Welcome back home. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We turn on our lights and hang down straight for it. Bedrock tunnel. All right. Let's turn this off. We'll park it right here. Ah, nice and safe. And I'll unloot this bike and get ourselves ready. So thank you so much again, guys, for spending time. This is absolutely awesome. And again, if you guys hit a like button if you want to see more of this, it'd be appreciated. It sounds like we should probably turn off some of these here. Just for a little bit. Drag that tension. Well, I'm going to dig down. I didn't put the spikes on top of this place yet. Oh my god, for a second I said, don't tell me it was calipers all this time. There we go, calipers are in. Again, thank you so much, guys, for spending time. You guys are absolutely awesome. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.